contract law. Now let's get back to this court scenario. If the defendant does not rebut the unproved assumptions and presumptions, then according to the rules of procedure in an equity court, their failure to rebut them must mean what? They must be true, because you didn't rebut them. Which in terms of contract law means you've accepted the proposition. You didn't rebut it, right? Which is acceptance.
All rise for the judge.
is going, okay, there was charges of wrongdoing. There was no evidence by the state, but the defendant came on and didn't rebut any of the charges. Because they didn't rebut the charges, I, as the judge, must say, well, then are the charges true as far as this case is concerned, or are the charges wrong as far as this case is concerned? What's the intent of the parties here? If there's no evidence, we can't rule on evidence, so it's not a law case. This is a case in equity. We want to know what the intent of the parties are. Isn't everybody out castigating all the news services because the news never gets to the fact? They just want to know how you feel about the news all the time. Do they want to be found guilty or not? And if they want to be found guilty, then we'll go ahead because after agreement, we'll find them guilty. Well, look, the charges, even though they're not proof, must be true.